for the aspirants, which is a very helpful initiative. We have a different extracurricular clubs so as to help our interest and hobbies sound, like literature, culture, technical, sports and social clubs. We often organize various sports programs like Engineers Premier League and other useful seminars and workshops. We also have a significant college library which has vast collections of textbooks and reference books. Proper and hygienic food and accommodation facilities are available for both boys and girls.
Myself, Dr. Amresh Kumar, principal Darbhanga College of Engineering, Darbhanga. Feels pleasure for the selection of the Darbhanga College of Engineering, Darbhanga under TQIB3 program. I am also thankful to Science and Technology Department, Government of Bihar, for selecting this institute under the TQIB program. Now, here, these institutions has got the imparting the B.Tech degree in the four disciplines, that is Civil Engineering, EEE, Mechanical Engineering and Computer Science. Each department got the 60 intake, and total number of students getting entry in this institution is 240. Now this due to the with the help of the financial support of the TQIP3, we are getting with the help of the financial support of TQIP 3 program, we are strengthening all the laboratories and the workshop. Now the procurement has been done against the B.Tech
syllabus.
TQIP3 coordinator at GCE Darbhanga, feel privileged on behalf of myself and institution for the selection of Darbhanga College of Darbhanga under the TQIP3 project by NPIU New Delhi, and also feel obliged for the selection of the Darbhanga College of Engineering, Darbhanga.
Mechanical engineering student of this college. When we think of college, it is easy to think of buildings, classrooms, libraries, where we go out to curb our future. But for us, it is more than that. It is living, learning, and experiencing life together with faculty, seniors, and classmates. It is not just college, it is our second home. For this, our college provides us with every facility, from great faculties, well-equipped classrooms, labs, 24/7 Wi-Fi, startup cell, and many things more. Our faculties live up to the motto of this college, which is Yoga Karmasu Kausalam, means perform our allocated duty in the excellent manner. I think DCE does a great job of letting us blossom into the person which we want to be.
I am here in the Darbhanga College of Engineering since January 2018, and I find that the students over here are very well mannered and disciplined. Though I have close interaction with mechanical engineering students, but I am convinced that majority of the Ranga College of Engineering students are motivated and eager to learn, and I hope they will do good in their life with the technical knowledge and skill that they develop here. They are also very enthusiastic about cultural events, sports, extracurricular activities that we also believe will enhance their confidence and make them capable enough to do any assignment in a successful manner. We all faculty members are working very hard to make this college best in this state and recognized at the national level. I wish all the best to everyone in this college.